it's that time once again, the final moment before lights out and the charge down to turn one. Who will come out on top at Paul Ricard today? We'll find out soon as the French Grand Prix gets underway. The circuit Paul Ricard then, a 3.6-mile track, 25 miles east of Marseille. 15 corners here, 6 to the left and 9 to the right, with the main overtaking chance expected going into turn 8. Top speeds today should be around 205 miles per hour. Here we are then at the circuit Paul Ricard in front. With the race minutes away from starting, here's what today.
Okay, we've not quite had the start of the season we'd hoped for, but we've got a chance to make up some ground today. Try to keep your nose clean and show us what you've got. Good luck, Aiden.
We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. push now. We're boxing this lap. Okay, watch the aggression, please. We don't want to lose places because of a penalty. Go, go, go. You'll be racing on the exit. Exit, exit now. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Casper is coming in for a stop. Okay, gap ahead is 1.6 seconds. work. That's a new fastest lap of the race. Job, nice overtake. Our gap to the car in front is 2.4 seconds. Fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Top 10 now, keep it up. Five laps of fuel remaining. managing your tyres. Manage your tyres. Nice move. There's four laps of fuel remaining. The gap to the car ahead is 1.7 seconds. This is your final lap of the race. Race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
We've witnessed some great battles around Paul Ricard today, and they've taken a fantastic win. Business as usual for the big three, but a bit of a reshuffle in the midfield here in France. Red Bull put up an outstanding fight for the front.
Great workout there today. Let's have your thoughts. So, Aidan, it's a great result for you here today. The team must be delighted with a solid points finish. How are you feeling?
Yeah, I'm good. It's a solid result, but there's always room for improvement. I'm sure we'll be looking at all the data from today and working out how we can build on it for the rest of the season.
Well, it's such a great result, especially since it's your first season in Formula One. Would you say you've found your feet now since the jump to F1?
I think there's always going to be hurdles. And look, you never know what's around the corner. Change is always difficult, but I think I'm settling in. The team seems happy at least.
So there's no current tensions within the team? We've all seen that you and Casper have locked horns so far this season. Is that something that's now behind you?
I think there's always going to be a settling in period. It doesn't matter who you're paired up with. You've got to have a strong character to do what we do. We may have our differences, but I'm sure we'll get there.
Appreciate your time.
Brian.
Aidan, just so you know, there's a full team meeting in 20 minutes.
No worries.
We just want to review our strategy while the race is still fresh in our minds.
Right, okay. I'll see you there.
Listen, while you're on, I just wanted to say that was some solid driving out there today. I'm impressed.
I appreciate it. Thanks, Brian.
Put it this way. It's been noticed. Well done, kid. I'll see you in the meeting.
Hey, Ma.
Hello, love. Just calling to say well done, as usual. You okay?
Thanks, Mum. Yeah, I'm good. Real good. I think I delivered today.
I thought so. And I think the neighbours probably did too. I couldn't stop shouting.
Oh, not again.
I'm so proud of you, Aidan.
Hey, it's Silverstone soon.
So does that mean you'll be home for a few days?
Probably. I'll try and get over for a day or two, either side of race weekend.
You know, Silverstone was always your dad's favourite track.
I know. You're still coming to the race, right?
Do you really think I'd miss out on the VIP treatment? Of course I'm coming. I just wish it wasn't on my own, you know?
Yeah, I know, but I'll be there. And I can't wait to see you.
Me too. Anyway, I won't keep you. I imagine you want to go and celebrate. Well done again. Love you.
Love you too, Mum. Speak soon.